Moore extracted away from the stoppage. Turns it up towards centre-half forward. Minovini got a tap in. That was clever, actually, because it was to the advantage there of Nigel Lockyer Jr., who needs no room at all in which to create damage.